right. We're making a screen for the new Mercedes mattress. This one's been converted to a camper. And the gasket is removed. I don't know if it took me maybe a minute to remove the gasket. Just pull it off. You can see it has some interior panels here. And we're going to show you how you install the loop on the inside of the gasket flange, then the hook onto it, reinstall the gasket, and then install the screen.